नमस्सर्वेभ्यः। प्रारम्भं कुर्मः वा? भवन्तः अपि प्रार्थनां कुर्वन्तु। वक्रतुण्डमहाकाय कोटिसूर्यसमप्रभा, निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। सरस्वति नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणि, विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः, गुरुः साक्षात् परं ब्रह्म, तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं, पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम्। पठामि संस्कृतं नित्यं, वदामि संस्कृतं सदा, ध्यायामि संस्कृतं सम्यक्, वन्दे संस्कृतमातरम्। कोऽपि न आगतवन्तः किमर्थम् इति वयं न जानीमः।
Can I ask a question on the last class? Can I ask a question on the last class? When you use the a conjugative form like vadati, vadanti, uktavan, uktavantaha, uktavati, uktavatyaha. Now, is this past tense? What is the difference between apatat, apatatam, apatan, like that? Why there's a difference like this?
When you use apatat, apatatam, apatan, what happens is you will not know the gender sometimes. Like balakah patati apatat, balika apatat.
Right.
When you use patitavan, patitavati, you will know which gender you are talking about.
I see. So you definitely prefer to use this form for past tense.
Right now, for this, you have to learn this also. That's why we are using this, right?
Okay. Thank
but
you.
But in when you go to shastras, they use more of this apatat, that form, lang lakaram.
Dhanyavada.
Saraswati Mahodaye, Bhavati एकां कथां लिखितवती किल?
आम्।
हा, तस्याः किञ्चित् परिवर्तनं कृतवती वा?
न, समय न मिलति।
समयः न लब्धः।
न लब्धः।
न लब्धः।
I tried, but I didn't know where to change because there wasn't a...
Wherever you have used langlakar, asma, those words you have used, there you have to change.
Yeah, I will, definitely.
Today I wanted to discuss that. It was a very good story and very inspiring.
Amina, I took the dictionary and I was trying to find the words and then put it I didn't know about this document, which was shared in the other previous class when we watched. Mm-hmm. I said, oh, I should have seen that document before. But when we use, can you say the different forms, patitavati, then the dual and plural forms for that?
Once again, today I have I have prepared one Excel sheet for this. I'll share with you now. Okay. We will go about it. Huh?
I see two Krishna Mahodaya.
Uh-huh. Can you all see this?
Yes.
See, here I have one first is, this is present tense, what you call lat lakaram. Saha or sa. Saha pathati, sa pathati. Saha apathat is just now Mahodaya was asking. Saha apathat, sa apathat. Same thing if you write in tavatu pratyaya. Using tavatu pratyaya, then it will be saha patitavan, sa patitavati.
Okay.
Yeah. Now, you come to dvivachanam. Prathama purushaha dvivachanam. It will be tau patataha. Saha patati, tau patataha. Or sa patati, te patataha. Tau apathatam. Te apathatam. Tau pathitavantau. Te pathitavatyau.
Pathitavatyau.
Then, saha tau te. Te pathanti. Sa te taha pathanti. Astu va? Te apathan, taha apathan. Te pathitavantaha, taha pathitavatya.
Okay.
Same way, yeah. Can you, now, from the next word onwards, you will see.
Okay.
You can use any name also. No, there is no need to use sahasa only. You can use any.
You want me to start?
Yes, start.
Okay. Ramaha likhati.
Mm-hmm.
Ramah alikhat. Ramah likhtavan. Rama likhati. Rama alikhat. Rama likhtavati.
Divachana.
Ramau likhitaha.
Likhata.
Likhata. Ramau alikhatam. Ramau alikhavantau.
Likhitavantau.
Likhitavantau. And Rame. Rame likataha. Rame alikhatam. Rame likhitavatyo. Ramaha likhanti. Ramaha alikhan. Ramaha alik vantaha.
Likhitavantaha.
Likhitavantaha. Likhitavantaha. Ramaha likhanti, Ramaha alikhan, Ramaha likha likha vatyaya.
Likhita
vatyaya. Likhita
vatyaya. Samyak. Sarasvati Mahoday.
Krishnaha gachati. Krishnaha agachat. Krishnaha gatavan. Rukmini gachati. Rukmini agachat. Rukmini gatavati. Krishnau gachataha. Krishnau agachatam. Krishnau agachatan gatavantau. Rukminyau gachataha. Rukminyau agachatam. Rukminyau gatavantau. Gatavatyau. Krishnaha gachanti. Krishnaha agachan. Krishnaha gatavantaha. Rukminyaha gachanti. Rukminyaha agachan. Rukminyaha gatavatyaha.
Krishna Mahoday.
Yes, ma'am. Balakaha namati. Balakaha anamat. Balakaha namitavan. Balika namati. Balika anamat. Balika namitavati.
Namitavati.
Balakau namataha. Balakau anamatam. Balakau namitavantau. Balike namitaha. Balike anamatam. Balike namitavatyau. Balakaha namanti. Balakaha anaman. Balakaha namita vantaha. Balika namanti. Balikaha namanti. Balikaha anaman. Balikaha namita vatyaha.
Anila Mahodaya. Unmute.
Ramah chalati. Ramah achalat. Ramah chalitavan. Sita chalati. Sita achalat. Sita chalitavati. Ramau chalatah. Ramau achalatam. Ramau chalitavantau.
Sita.
Sita. Sita. Sita chalatah. Sita achalatam. Sita chalitavatyau. Then Ramaha chalanti. Ramaha, right?
Correct.
Ramaha chalanti. Ramah achalan. Ramah chalitvantah. Sitaha chalanti. Sitaha achalan. Sitaha chalitvatyah.
Hara Prasad Mahodaya. Now we will, shall we do Madhyama Purusha or we will do this only?
So what are the new words here? The middle ones?
We will do some more and then go to Madhyama Purusha.
Are you going to upload this one to the...
Yeah, I'll do.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good. Okay.
What is this new form?
This is you have done now tavatu pratyaya that gatavan gatav gatavantaha that you have done.
Yes.
Only that practice only different words along with dvivachanam also. This is dvivachanam. This you have not done in your homework.
Even the second word we have not done. This achalat, achalatam, achalat.
Ah, yes, that we have not. I simply included because you people were asking about past tense. So I thought I'll include that so that you will get an idea.
Yeah.
Ah. Milati. Haraprasad Mahodaya. Milati.
Milati. Milati.
Just a minute.
Raghu Milati, Raghu Amilat, Raghu Militavan.
Raghu, you must say Raghu properly.
Raghu. Raghu. Raghu Milati, Raghu Amilat, Raghu Militavan. Ganga Milati, Ganga Amilat, Ganga Militavati. Raghu Milataha.
Raghu. Raghu is Dvivachana.
Raghu,
it is like Guru, Gurava.
Oh, Guru, yeah, okay, Guru, yeah. Raghu, Militaha, Raghu.
Raghu.
Raghu, you are right.
No, just a minute. Raghu. Tatra, yeah,
guru,
visarkaha
guru,
nasti.
Guru. Okay. Guruhu, guru. Okay. Raghu Milataha. Raghu Amilatam. Raghu Milavantau.
Militavantau.
Gange Militaha. Milataha, Gange Milataha, Gange Amilatam, Gange Milita Vatyo. Raghavaha Milanti, Raghavaha Amilan, Raghavaha Militavan, Ganga, Milanti,
Raghavaha,
Raghavaha, Milita,
Bahuvachanam Kila, Militavan,
Militavan, Militavan,
Bahuvachanam,
Bahuvachanam, Militavantaha, Militavantaha, Raghuvaha. Militavantaha, Gangaha Milanti, Gangaha Amilan, Gangaha Milita, Milita Vatyaha.
Saraswati. Nayati.
Nayati. Nayati. Bala Nayati, Bali, Bala Nayati, Bala Anayat, Bala Neetavan, Bala.
Bala,
no, sorry. I'll start again. Balaha Nayati, Balaha Anayat, Balaha Neetavan. Bala Nayati, Bala Anayat, Bala Neetavati, Balau Nayataha, Balau Anayatam, Balau Neetavantau, Bale Nayataha, Bale Anayatam, Bale Neetavatyau, Balah Nayanti, Balah Anayan, Balah Neetavantaha, Balaha, here also Balaha, Balaha Nayanti, Balaha Anayan, Balaha Neetavatyaha.
Krishna
Tibati. Shivaha Tibati, Shivaha Apibat, Shivaha Pitavan, Parvati Pitavati, Parvati Apibat, Parvati Pitavati, Shivau Pibataha, Shivau Apibatam, Shivau Pitavantau, Parvatyau Pibataha, Parvatyau Apibatam, Parvatyau Pitavantyau,
Pitavatyau
Shiva. Pitavatyau, sorry, Pitavatyau. Shivaha Pibha Apiban, Shivaha Pitavantaha, Parvatyaha Pibanti, Parvatyaha Apiban, Parvatyaha Pitavatyaha.
Anila Mahodaya, Palayati.
Palayati. Hanuman Palayati. Hanuman Apalyat.
Just a minute. Hanumantaha. You have to say Hanumana. Hanumantaha Palayati.
Hanumantaha. Why it is different?
Linga.
You have not learned that. Hanuman. Oh. Nakaram. Okay.
Let me use a simpler one then.
Yeah. What you have already learned, that you learn to practice well. Then newer okay. words.
Yeah, no, I didn't want it to use a newer one. I just used a word.
Otherwise, use Hari, Ikara and the Pullinga you can use.
Okay. Hari Palyati, Hari Apalyat, Hari Palitvan.
See, that Visarga should be heard well. Harihi Palayati.
Oh, okay. No, I didn't even pronounce Visarga. Because I didn't remember Visarga was there. Okay. Harihi Palayati. Harihi Apalyat. Harihi Palitvan. Okay. Then Durga. Durga Palayati. Durga Apalyat. Durga Palitvati. Palitvati. Okay, then Hari Palyat.
Palayataha. No, Hari. don't join learn. Yeah, it becomes lya. So that's not a proper usage here. Palayataha. Each and every okay. letter. Yes.
Hari Palayataha. Hari Apalayatam. Hari Palit Vantau. Durga no Durge Palayata Durge Apalyatam Durge Palit Vatyam. Okay. Then Harayoho.
Hari.
Hariyo, right? Hariyo.
Harayaha.
See, I told you, you have to learn Shabda Manjari. You all said, no, we can't bear. See, if you don't know the word, proper word, how will you use it? That's very important.
Okay.
We must go back to Shabdamanjari from next class.
Demoted. We are all demoted back.
Harayah. Harayah palyanti. Harayah apalyan. Harayah palitavantaha. Harayah palitavantaha. Then Durgah palyanti. Durgah apalyan. Durgah palitavatyah.
Shall we go to Madhya Purusha now? Maybe it's a bit. Here, Madhyama Purushaha Ekavachanam. Tvam Pathasi.
Okay. Tvam. Tvam Patasi.
The next one you leave. Apataha, it's maybe it becomes too much for, I don't know. Then again, you people say in WhatsApp, oh, we didn't understand anything, and Jaykumar Mahadaya will say, why you are teaching these things? I'll get a bash.
No,
but I didn't understand. There was nothing which, matlab, it was not something which you taught me. You were teaching only old thing only, right?
Yeah.
Then why did Jaykumar sir say about that?
I used that Kridanta, so they kept on asking, you know, what are Kridanta?
Oh, in the WhatsApp, okay.
No, Kridanta, in homework also it is given Kridanta, use Kridanta, something like that it was given.
Oh, okay.
So they were. I thought it is important to know what you are using. So that I included that. But maybe it was too much for some people. Okay. Now, if you are comfortable, use the Lang Lakara form. Otherwise, go to Patitava.
Okay. I will try. Tvam Patasi. Tvam Apataha. Tvam Patitavan. Tvam Patasi. Tvam Apataha. Tvam Patitavati. You vam Patataha. You vam Apatatam. You vam Patitavantau. You vam Patataha. You vam Apatatham. You vam Patitavatyau. Uyam patata, uyam apatat,
uyam,
I'm sorry, uyam apatata, uyam.
You should not say tha, it is tha. You should be very careful.
Okay. Uyam apatata, uyam patita vantaha, uyam patata. Uyam apatata, uyam patitavati.
Vatyaha.
Patitavatyaha.
Patitavatyaha.
Yeah.
Saraswati.
Tvam likasi, tvam alikaha, tvam likitavan, tvam likasi, tvam alikaha, Tvam likitavati. Yuvam likataha. Yuvam alikam. Yuvam likitavantau. Yuvam likataha.
Likitavatyam.
Likataha. Yuvam alikam. Yuvam likitavatyau. Uyam likataha likata. Uyam alikata. Uyam likitavanta likitavantaha yuyam likataha likata yuyam alikata yuyam likitavatyaha
gachasi tvam gachasi tvam agachat
here there is a mistake actually it's not agach agachaha should be there I didn't notice
agachha
agachha like tvam the gachasi. Here only apathaha alikaha same way agachha
agachha
you went
tvam gachasi tvam agachha tvam gatavan tvam gachasi tvam agachha tvam gatavati yuvam gachatah yuvam agachatam yuvam gatavantau yuvam gachatah yuvam agachatam yuvam gatavatyau yuyam gachata yuyam agachata yuyam gatavantah yuyam gachata yuyam agachata yuyam gatavachyah
anilama
namasi tvam namasi
try another word
okay
pibasi
okay tvam pibasi tvam apibah tvam pitavan tvam pibasi tvam apibah tvam pitavati pitavati okay yuvam pibat pibathah yuvam apipattam yuvam pitavantau yuvam pibathah yuvam apipattam yuvam pitavatyau yuyam yuyam pibatha no shamyatam yuyam pibatha yuyam apibata yuyam pitavantah yuyam pibatha yuyam apibata yuyam pitavatyah
Now, shall we go to Uttama Purusha?
Okay.
Hmm?
Gachami. Aham. Gachami. Aham. Agacham. Aham. Gatavan. Aham gachami aham agacham aham gatavati avam avam gachavah avam agachavah avam gatavantau avam gachavah avam agachava agachava avam gatavatyau vayam gachamah vayam agachama vayam gatavantah vayam gachamah vayam agachama vayam gata vatya vatya
gata vatya saraswati vanya kinchit vadati va patati athava chalati
aham patati
patami
aham patami aham patami aham apatam aham patitavan, aham patami, aham patatat, apatat,
apatam,
apatam,
aham apatam, aham patitavati, avam patama patavaha, avam apatava, avam patitavantau, avam patavaha, avam apatava, avam patitavatyau, vayam patamaha, vayam apatama, vayam patitavantaha, vayam patamaha, vayam apatamaha, apatama, vayam patitavatyaha.
Krishna Mahodaya?
Yes, ma'am. Which word?
Any, whichever you choose.
Okay. Aham khadami, aham akhadam, aham khaditavan, aham khadami, aham akhadam, aham khaditavati, avam khadavaha, avam akhadava, avam khaditavantau, avam khadavaha, avam akhadavaha, akhadava, avam khaditavatyau, vayam khadamaha, vayam akhadama, vayam khaditavantaha, vayam khadamaha, vayam akhadama, vayam khaditavatyaha.
Aham aham kridami, aham akridam, aham kriditvan,
kriditvan,
kriditvan, aham kridami, aham akridam, aham kriditvati, avam kridavah, avam akridavah, avam kriditvanto, avam kridavah, avam akridavah, akridavah, avam kriditvatyo, vayam kridamah, vayam akridam,
akridama,
vayam akridama, vayam kridit vantaha, vayam kridamaha, vayam akridama, vayam kridit vatyaha.
Now I'll share one more screen. Here I have not written any words. Looking at the pictures, you will can you see this?
Yeah.
Atra. Can you see here in this picture? Children are doing some activities. One by one, you start saying in Tavatu Pratyaya.
Tavatu Pratyaya. Okay.
Otherwise, I'll say Balakaha Dvichakrikam Chalayati. So, Haraprasad Mahodaya.
Yeah.
Bhavan.
Chalayati.
Balakaha. No. Pancha balakaha with vichakrikam chalitavantaha.
Chalitavantaha.
Come
chalayati.
Again,
they are driving, no? Chalayati.
Chalayati.
Chalitavantaha.
Chalitavantaha.
Tatra Balike Staha.
Okay. Tatra
Eka Balika.
Dve Balike. Dve Balike. Pushyataha.
Past tenses. Pashyatav.
Drushtavantav.
Drushtavati, Drushtavatyav.
Drushtavatyav.
Te kinchit anyat kinchit purutaha. What they are doing is, one eka balika geetam shrunoti. Eka balika duravani pashyati.
Pashyati, yeah.
Tavatu pratyayam upayujya. Vadatu.
Okay. Eka balika duravanim drushyavati.
Drushtavati.
Drushtavati. Okay. Drushtavati. Anya balika duravanim
anya balika geetam shrunoti.
Anya balika geetam shrunotavati.
Shrutavati.
Okay.
Idani. I'll explain this. Ha, Saraswati Mahoday.
Balika. Everybody are drinking, right? I'll just say. Pivati.
Kshiram pibanti.
Kshiram pibanti. Balakah kshiram pibanti. Balakah kshiram pibantaha. Pitavantaha.
Balakah kshiram
pitavantaha.
Atra.
Balika khadati. Balika rodati. Balika khaditavati. Khaditavati. Balika roditavati.
Ruditavati.
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 Ruditavati. Balike.
Balika
Davati. Yeah, I wanted to two of them, but there's no common. Two of them. Can I say they're eating? Balike. Khaditavatyav. Khaditavatyaha.
Khaditavatyaha is.
Nadyav. Same way.
Khaditavatyav. Balikaha kadita vachya. Kadita vachya.
Okay. Saras Anila Mahodaya. Tavadeva include everybody and make it plural and say what they are.
Oh. Okay. Balikaha khadit vatya.
Khana is over.
Oh, okay. Then what do I say?
Patati.
They are okay. Doing so many activities. No, take some other activity.
Okay. Okay. Fine. Balikaha patitavatyah.
No. You do one thing. Singular, ekavachanam, dvivachanam, bahuvachanam. Like.
Okay. Balika. Pathati, that is the normal one, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Balika pathati. Balika pathitavati. Balika pathitavatyaha.
Balika balike dvivachane.
Oh, sorry. Samyatam. Balike pathitavatyo. Pathitavatyo or vatte? Vatyo.
Yeah.
Balike patitavatyo and balikaha patitavatyaha.
The way I'm remembering, I'm learning, same as declination is similar to nadi. Nadi, nadyav, nadyaha.
Yes.
Same.
Okay.
For the feminine. And same thing is patitavar, patitavantav, patitavantaha.
Okay, it is just tya and antya. That is the difference.
Yes.
Okay. Balika dhavati, balika dhavitvati, balike dhavitvatyo, balikaha dhavitvatyah.
Then. Here?
What is stavatu pratyaya?
They are, I told you, they are used to, they are pratyayas. Pratyayas are suffixes.
Right.
They are used wherever you need more clarity.
Uh-huh.
So instead of past tense, they are using tavatu pratyaya and saying. You will understand you are talking about a girl or a woman.
Okay.
Feminine gender you are talking about. Otherwise, yeah, but, if you are using it for a boy, it will be, you will know that you are talking about a boy.
Right.
But so for
what is tavatu?
They are all pratyayas, the suffixes. In Sanskritam, too many pratyayas are there.
I see.
So they have a lot of derivations, like just like in maths, you derive at a solution. Like that, yeah. In Sanskritam also, to get Rama Shabdam, Rama will be there. You will add Su Pratyaya to that. Su Aujas, Amauchas, like that.
Yeah.
Pratyayas are there. You will add that Su, then you take one this thing out. You will bring something else like that. Ramaha. Final end result will be Ramaha.
Right.
But before that, Rama is a Pratipadikam.
Right. Okay. I understand. Thank you.
So for Napumsakalinga, we will just use like apatat, that one? For the past tense?
Napumsakalinga we will do later, actually. It becomes too much for you. Right now, what we use this pullingam and strilingam only. Napumsakalingam we will do later.
Okay.
Because already I have included some of them which are not there in the homework or classwork also. So it becomes too much if I tell more things, and then again you will start asking too many questions.
They are all playing musical instruments.
Yes. How will you say?
Or karoti?
Sarvebhyah.
Dhwani Yantra Krida.
We are not playing.
You only said you are playing.
No. In English it is the same, but it is.
Te Sangeeta Vadyani Vadayanti. Vadayanti. This Vadayanti applies for other instruments also. Like if you are playing flute, if you are playing violin, if you are playing mridangam or tabla, for everything, vadayanti.
Vadayanti.
Okay, very good. Vadayanti.
Vadayanti. What will be the tavatu pratyaya for vadayanti? Vadayati, you say in ekavachanam first.
Vadayati. Vadayanti.
Vadayati, vadayati, vadayataha, vadayati. Okay, in pullingam.
Come again.
Vadayati.
Vadayati.
Vadayantau.
Vadayantau.
Vadayantaha. In pullingam. Okay. For that, tavatu pratyayam. Use tavatu pratyayam.
No, for singular pullinga, it is vaditavan, no? Vaditavati?
Yes, it is correct. Vaditavan.
Vaditavantau, vaditavantaha. Even light end.
In strilingam, try.
Balika, balika, vaditavati. Balike, vaditavat. Tyau, balikaha, vaditavatyaha.
Samya.
Okay.
Very good. Now, here. Here.
Geetvati.
Yes.
Yeah.
Geeta, okay. Who do you want?
I can.
Hey, anybody? Saraswati's okay. Turn is over.
Krishna yeah. Mahodaya.
Geetavati, I mean, Gayati.
Gayati, Balika Gayati.
Balika Gayati. Balike Gayam. Getting confused.
Yes, Gayati. Saraswati will help you.
Gayati, Gayatyav.
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 No. Gayati, Gayataha, Gayanti.
Past tense?
No, don't go to past tense. Gayati. First you do this. Okay. Gayati, Gayataha, Gayanti. Okay. You be clear
Gayataha, Gayanti. Okay. Balika, Gayati. Balike, Gayatah Balikah Gayanti. Balika Geetavati. Geetavati. Balike Geetavatyau. Balikah Geetavatyah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Anila Mahodaya. Atra here. They are wearing mala, some garland of
chain.
Mala.
Krishna mala.
Okay, malayati.
No.
Mala.
Dharayati.
Dharayati. It's a new word actually. Okay.
Balika malam dharayati. Otherwise, leave malam. Balika dharayati. That much you. Dharayati, dharayata.
Balika dharayati. Balika dharayata. Dharayata.
No. Balike. Balika, balike.
Oh, balike dharayata. बालिकाः धारयन्ति
पुनः एकवारं वदतु तदनन्तरं तव तु प्रत्ययम् उपयुज्यतु
बालिका धारयति बालिके धारयत्यौ बालिकाः धारयन्ति
बालिका धारयति बालिके
बालिके धारयत
नो नो यू
आई विल रिपीट बालिका धारयति बालिके धारयतः बालिकाः धारयन्ति बालिका
धारयन्ति
धारयन्ति धारयति धारयतः धारयन्ति Now you are getting confused with that also.
No. I mean, I heard him say Daryanti, so I just wanted to clarify whether it is Daryanti or
Daryanti. I must improve pronunciation.
Balika Dharitavati.
Dharitavati.
Balika Dharitavati. Balike धारितवत्यौ बालिकाः धारितवत्यः
यस सम्यक् नाउ
आई विल ट्राई
यस
इन द ग्रंथालय वन ऑफ द ओके यस आई रिमेंबर
दिस
ग्रंथालय बालकः ग्रन्थालये पठति बालकौ ग्रन्थालये पठतः एण्ड् बालकाः ग्रन्थालये पठन्ति बालकः ग्रन्थालये पठितवान् बालकाः ग्रन्थालये
बालकः पठितवान् बालकः बालकौ
ओके मध्ये ओके द्विवचन बालकौ ग्रन्थालये पठितवान्
वाट् इस् द द्विवचनं फर् दट् पठितवान्
पठितवान् न पठितवान्
पठितवान् पठितवन्तौ
पठितवन्तौ
इट् शुड् इमिडियेट्लि कम् पठितवान् इफ् यु हव् यूस्ड् एकवचनं देन् इमिडियेट्लि द्विवचनं शुल्कं पठितवान् पठितवन्तौ
पठितवान् पठितवन्तौ बालकाः ग्रन्थालये पठितवन्तः yeah it's all boys
now just a minute one more picture here atra
mata
na shikshika pathayati
okay
shikshika ar adhyapika
okay
adhyapika pathayati
pathayati balakah likhati
okay Anyone? Or?
I can go ahead.
Let others try.
Okay.
I'll try.
Okay.
Shikshika pathayati.
Pathayati.
Shikshika. Shikshika. No. Shikshika. Shikshikau.
Shikshike.
शिक्षिके पाठयन्तौ नो पाठ्यता पाठ्यता
Yes, anybody wants to help?
Shikshika.
Patataha.
Shikshika. Patayati.
Patayati. Patayati.
Shikshika patayati. Shikshike patayate yataha. Shikshikaha patayanti. Shikshika patit patitvati. Shikshika patitvati. Shikshik का शिक्षिके पाठितवत्यौ शिक्षिकाः पाठितवत्यः
बालकः लिखति
बालकः लिखति बालकौ लिखतः बालकाः लिखन्ति बालकः लिखितवान् बालकौ लिखितवन्तौ बालिकाः बालकाः लिखितवन्तः
लिखितवन्तः वन मोर पिक्चर इज देयर लेट मी चेक वेयर इट इज आई डोंट नो वेयर इट हैज गॉन
या आई थिंक दिस साइड टू द the other side
here this one yes. Okay. Here
Gayati
Problem is I don't know much technology, so I keep struggling. Though I have ideas to do, this technology keeps me away from doing so many things. Yes. Here.
If you want, you can give me the document. I can format it for you.
Yeah, but the problem is I do it at the last
moment.
Yesterday night I got this idea. So that's the problem. Anyhow, now it is visible. You can try.
Tatra Gayati
Shikshika Prarthanam Karoti.
Shikshika. Shikshika Prarthanam Karoti. Shikshike. प्रार्थनां करोति कुरुतः शिक्षिकाः प्रार्थनां
कुर्वन्ति
शिक्षिका प्रार्थनां कृतवती शिक्षिके प्रार्थनां कृतवत्यौ शिक्षिकाः प्रार्थनां कृतवत्यः
छात्राः छात्राः अपि प्रार्थनां कुर्वन्ति किल
छात्राः नमति
छात्राः नमति छात्रौ नमतः छात्राः नमन्ति एंड छात्रः
नमितवान् अथवा नमितवती छात्रा
नमितवती and divachan is namita vatyo
if it is pullingam
depends on from lingam
yeah nivita vate
no listen nivita vate Chhatraha is pullingam. Chhatraha namati, chhatrau namataha.
Correct.
Chhatra namati, chhatre namataha.
Correct. Yes. Right. Rami, yeah. Okay, Rami, yeah. And
Chhatraha namanti.
Chhatraha namatavan. And
Chhatrau.
Chhatrau nayata.
Namitavantau.
Correct. Yeah.
Va.
Chhatrau tishtanti.
Repeat. इदानीं समयः अभवत् अतः किञ्चित् प्रश्नः अस्ति सन्ति चेत् वाट्सप् माध्यमेन प्रेषयन्तु अस्तु वा इदानीं मङ्गलाचरणं कुर्मः मिलित्वा सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः अस्तु
धन्यवादाः
पुनः अग्रिमगुरुवासरे मिलामः अन्यत् किञ्चित् अस्ति वा